So V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't there, Ivy? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack!
Slice.
Leave the ones around you to fix that thing.
Pierce throne. Pinned to the wall. At your pleasure, gouge him. Die. Descend it is. This bridge. Not allow him to gain any more power.
Now, get to work.
Right. Come back. Human blood is the source of his strength. Cut off his blood. It's your turn. At your pleasure. Reap what you sow. Gouge him. Reap what you sow.
Yeah.
phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there. There's no such thing as too prepared.
This guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insulted
me. I think he heard me. It's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the air to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
Afraid
then, That's a little bit more than I can take on right now.